Welcome, everybody, back to Creative Eye with Trailer Reactions. Check it out.
Check it out.
We got a new trailer for Marvel's Eternals, finally. So we're about to check it out, so check it out with us. All right, let's get ready to do this. Go. Oh, snap.
Oh.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
What?
There she go.
Oh.
Oh, there's... Ooh. Yep.
We have watched.
Oh, man.
Unguided, we have helped them progress. Ooh. Unseen them.
All right, Angela,
accomplish wonders.
Oh, snap.
Throughout the years, we have never interfered. Until
yes,
now.
All through the years. Mm. Oh, there he goes.
Ended when you said
goodbye. Oh, come on, man. Come on, give us something.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
November 2021. So a couple months.
Yeah. That was a teaser. Oh, I wanted so much more because, like, they literally didn't give you any idea of what's going on.
Right.
I mean, I know a little bit about the Eternals.
I guess in the beginning.
Yeah. I mean, I know a little bit about the Eternals, like, but they're. That I guess what they were just showing is basically, you know, how their interaction with, like, being here on Earth is.
Yeah.
And they've gone through times because they're super old. They're like, you know.
They're eternal.
Right, exactly. So, oh, man, I wanted so much more. But that teaser is cool. It gets you excited because you know they're going to come out with another full trailer.
Of course, yeah.
You know, probably, what's this, May? So probably, like... They usually don't drop like a full trailer until maybe like 3 months out, maybe.
Until it gets closer to the release date.
Yeah, because it's getting close. I mean, it's this year, so they're going to drop one probably in the next couple of months or so.
Yeah.
But, man.
I don't know nothing about Eternals, but I'm down with all things Marvel.
Yeah, like, Marvel.
It's a Marvel. I'm excited for this.
Yeah,
this is going to be good.
About to get everything back in the theaters.
Yeah.
It's like, what is going to happen now? What is this new phase going to consist of? You know, who's going to be like, you know, what is going to be the end game of this group of Marvel characters?
Mm-hmm.
You know, because there's going to be a beginning, a middle, and an end to this saga.
Of course, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And, you know, you're thinking, oh, what's going to be... You know, because, you know, the last phases with, you know, everything dealing with like the Infinity Saga, you know, it's like, how do you top that?
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
And bringing all these characters in, you know, from all the different characters and so forth for this new one, you know, you're wondering like, what is going to come? What's the new, you know, the, who's the new, like, you know, main villain that's going to be connected to all of them and mm-hmm. so forth. You know, it's just mm-hmm. going to be interesting. It's, you know, I look forward to it.
Yeah, me too.
But tell us what y'all think down in the comments below and let us know, are y'all ready for Eternals from Marvel coming out November 2021, this year, not too far away. So make sure you hit that like, that subscribe button, and hit notification button to let you know when we're dropping those gems.
Yeah.
So see you on the next one.
Peace.
Peace.